This is Eugene Roche. He was an actor that lived between 1928 and 2004. He played the original Ajax Man in the 1970s television commercials.